All right, coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Jorge Masvidal and Donald Cerrone.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, Jim?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Well, he is at his kickboxing best tonight. Another nice, good series of kicks by him there.
I mean, the kicks are coming in bunches. Normally, it's the hands. Tonight, he's throwing kick after kick after kick. Nice kick.
Cerrone gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. Nice punch there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Wow, he lands another leg kick.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by Cowboy Cerrone. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He's done! He's done!
Timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Looking to land the right hand, he misses. Just over 2 minutes to go. Oh, what a job at home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize he was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad. Big kick land.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, big left. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
1 minute to go. Whoa!
What a fantastic strike.
Oh, huge elbow. Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is. Oh, he might be out. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, straight right.
Good stick.
Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on
his opponent. How about those 5 minutes?
Stop.
All right, so that's the end of the round. Pretty significant damage done in that round.
Great, nice way to finish. That's what I'm talking about.
Start of round two now, DC. Jorge Masvidal. Donald Cowboy Cerrone. And now Masvidal's now dealing with a cheek cut. Cerrone gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Throws the left hand. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really? Right up the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch lands in the perfect spot.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a performance.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just...
Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between Donald Cerrone and Carlos Condit. So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like to draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
So inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the grounded pound will be a plenty from this position.
All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of it. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.
Forget what, when she want dark, told her meet me at the top, switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus, maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim, buying over one, my pockets fight like heaven, next rolls like I don't know no better, Benzo truck, white suits and leather, all broke never, on my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes.
Coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Donald Cerrone and Carlos Condit. All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Really timing his shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
The natural born killer gets touched by that kick to the body.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, he's gonna shut your body off.
He landed that punch flush. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Caught that. Now, there's danger in that, too, because when you start reaching down to catch that kick, here comes the high kick, and you're in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
And we got a fight on our hands. So 28 total strikes have landed for Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Able to check the high kick.
Look at the angle of that nice body kick. Switch, he lands in the body.
Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches.
Condit's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Big punch lands. Ooh. Nice body.
The natural-born killer gets up. The question beckons, though, for how long. He still looks like he hasn't quite recovered. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC. Watch the punch. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact moment. Oh, what a machine.
Massive knee to the body. That can't feel good. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.